The Academy for Eating Disorders Leadership Award and Research is given in recognition of an internationally respected body of research yielding new knowledge about eating disorders and measurably advancing the field. Kate Chanchuria will present the 2021 AED Leadership Award in Research.
Thank you. It is my great pleasure and honor to present Research Leadership Award from Academy of Eating Disorder 2021 to Professor Ulrike Schmidt. Ulrike has many accomplishments, and I don't know where to start really. Age index of 93, more than 40 mentees, huge influence on our field. You can only mention few of those. For example, first episode treatment for eating disorders, excellent and well-replicated and established manual of mantra, guided self-help and neuromodulation, randomized treatment trials. So she has done it all. However, what I would like to reflect on, Ulrike's personal abilities, her strengths, and wonderful quotes her colleagues and students gave to me when I shared with them this great news. I will start from Professor Janet Treasure, who is Ulrike's collaborator and friend for a long time. And what I liked about Janet's quote, Ulrike has brought her many gifts of kindness, curiosity, compassion, and hard work. And I can't agree more because I work with Ulrike almost 25 years. Then I turned to Professor Ian Campbell, who is one of the key members of our team, and he gave me a long quote. I just want to say that gist of this is that Ulrike combines very elegantly her academic, clinical, researcher duties, and he has a wonderful son. As a mom, she is one of the great role model for everybody. And then what Ian commented on, if you want to do something, ask the busy person. And Ulrike is really busy leading not only research and clinical work in our department, but she's head of department of very diverse department at King's. It is psychological medicine, and we are blessed with her wonderful leadership. And in the end, I wanted to put Lauren Robinson's words, which represents very well what Ulrike's PhD students and researchers think about Ulrike's leadership. Ulrike's innovative and vibrant leadership is glue that holds our group together, and it is so well said. So, Ulrike, keep smiling, keep shining, and many congratulations to your very well-deserved Research Leadership Award. Thank you.
Thank you, Kate, for your very kind words. And thank you, AED. I am immensely grateful and honored that my work has been recognized through this prestigious award. To flourish as a researcher, you have to have the right growing conditions. I count myself immensely fortunate having been able to train and now be a clinical academic at the Maudsley Hospital and the Institute of Psychiatry at King's College London, an incredibly exciting place that eats, sleeps, and breathes innovation and research. But the thing that really matters is the people who you work with. And in this respect, I'm immensely indebted to my wonderful longtime colleagues, Janet, Ian, and Kate at King's, who are simply my research family. I've also had the great good fortune to collaborate with many other inspirational colleagues locally and internationally. What a joy. Much of my research is people focused, and this has only been possible thanks to my fantastic NHS clinical colleagues, Danny, Caroline, Nikki, Karina, and the whole Maudsley Eating Disorders crowd. They're all totally passionate about improving the lives of people with eating disorders and relentlessly enthusiastic and proactive about driving innovations forward. And in the process, they constantly keep me on my toes. Last but not least, I want to thank all the brilliant young people in my research group, the PhD students, researchers, postdocs, with whom I've shared many enjoyable Friday kick clubs and from whom I learn on a daily basis. They're all so smart and much more sophisticated than I ever was at their age. All I can say is that with them, the future of eating disorders research is in excellent hands. Thank you.